Earlier today, another grand jury indicted a Peoria man for the sexual abuse of a child. 45-year-old Miguel Fenderson faces one count of aggravated criminal sexual abuse. He's accused of committing a sex act with a child under the age of 13 in October of last year. If convicted, Fenderson faces a possible prison term of 3 to 7 years. He was released from jail ahead of his trial, despite an extensive criminal record. His arraignment is set for tomorrow.